because I can't see my chat. Oh! Kalesis, do not pursue Lubu. In hindsight, yes. My bad. I just realized that my thing was blocking the chat. I probably should not have triggered Lubu. I bet you that's what caused it. Thanks.
Break the siege of the Yellow Turbans. Humble the rebels.
Let's try this again.
We will destroy them.
I restarted because it was just taking too much time. The last one I did, where I got to, I think I got to Guan Yu's escape or something, I managed to get out of Kula Gate pretty fast. I had lost about at least 3 minutes just sitting through that stage. So there was something that just I did wrong, and it just didn't trigger like the other stages did.
Go, teach them not to mess with us.
I did it in 4 minutes last time. That stage was at least sitting there, crossing 5 minutes.
More insects.
You flaming idiots! Take this!
Best cutscene ever. It's more, I guess, I've been sort of practicing this stage a bit, I guess this run a bit throughout the game, so it just was from a feeling that it was taking longer than my last attempts. And this uses in-game time, so yeah, you won't know until you sit there through to the end of the stage to realise whether you've done a good job or not. Right, off the horse. By no means a pro at this. I can't get my buttons right. Come on. Oh my god, you decide to unguard just then.
My spirit will live.
Alright. Let's see. We have got... count the time on the next screen. 227.86. 227.86. It's a good thing it's a slow day at work. Alright, B guards, what you got? I'm going to change into a pike. Because I like pikes and I think they do more damage. Let's start. And let's try and do this one correctly.
Sir,
Sun Jian, go straight ahead. Cao Cao, go to the top of the Fan Shui gate. Wan Shu, you attack from the rear.
Dynasty Warriors 3, Yuan Shao.
Lu Bei, go around and keep an eye on the Hu Lao gate.
This is Dynasty Warriors 8, Yuan Shao. Are completely different. Oh, forgot about this guy. He's changed his hair color, he's changed his voice, he's changed his mannerisms. He's like a completely different character.
Victory is mine!
Let's get a few more peons.
We will crush them today.
Don't fall behind.
Okay, come on. If it's not Hulu Gate, it's this gate. Alright, we're through.
It's Lu Bu!
Get out of my way!
Make sure I don't go too far south to trigger him. And there we go, his theme song on cue. Yeah, he has. He has his own, like, arc.
You dare stand
oh
in my
god,
way,
how did I do that? Why did I
don't
do that?
Don't pursue Lu Bu. Go to Hu Lao Gate and attack Dong Zhuo.
It's because I took that round instead of going further south. That's right, let's hope that the gate behaves this time anyways. Because I think I triggered him last run as well.
This looks bad.
Yeah, it does.
We will destroy them.
Dread going through that at the start of this game before I had everything. Sultan has appeared, yes.
Watch the Hu Lao gate. When the gate opens, we will storm the castle.
Oh god, did the assault captain just die? How did he die? Did I manage to kill him?
Fools! Attack! Beat them back while they're still uncertain!
How the hell? Didn't tell me where he's appeared. Okay, he should be here. Literally right behind me.
Victory is mine!
So in an ideal run, the assault captain would not die, because I think the game forgot he was on my side and just killed him in the last attack. And the gate would open fairly shortly. I blame the game, but it's probably something I did as well.
This looks bad.
Okay, now that that's happened, I reckon he'll like I should open now.
You're a better general than I have heard.
Yes, yes, hurry up. Yep, there we go. I'll take it as a consolation prize. Don't care about you. Dynasty Warriors 3 was not kind to you. Get off your horse.
Show them our strength!
god, why are you running? I know, right?
Is all ruined now.
All right, let's see what we got. Four minutes 50. It's probably about 20 seconds slower than my other times, but I can deal with that. 4, 50, 46. Won't use escape. All right. Because everybody loves guard duty. That would have helped in the last stage. I never really played him much, I just knew he ended up throwing a ball instead of having a sword. But it looked fun, I guess.
I will accompany Her Highness through these 5 gates.
Guan Yu, why are you acting this way?
Because he can.
Victory is mine!
Triumphant.
Where's my horse?
Victory is mine.
Please open gate. Yeah, I jumped straight from Dynasty Warriors 3 all the way up to 8 Extreme Legends. So I missed some of the fun stuff in between. Especially because a lot of people said 4 was a fantastic game. I just never got the chance to play it. Xiahou Dun has not appeared yet.
You shall not proceed!
I don't have the nostalgia goggles to sit through the game, unfortunately, but who knows, maybe I'll go back and play it, do like a blind playthrough. Well, that's that much blind, the story's the exact same.
Is this how you repay Lord
Cow Cow? There were voice acting in this game. Definitely something I remembered.
Victory is mine!
Okay, who's... Yeah. Oh, who knows? I'm running low on games to play, so I might jump back and play that after I've done a few runs. At the moment, I was midway through Digimon World 4. I know, another random hack and slash. I just stopped halfway through when I bought a capture card and decided to go back to this. Needed a break from it.
An enemy is always an enemy!
There you are. Horse is in the way.
Victory is mine!
We must be triumphant!
Take courage, I believe in you. Now, Xiahou Dun's popped up there. I think it's actually quicker for me to go and beat Juzu than come back and collect him in the middle when he's done. Unless he runs fast. He does not. Yeah, I mean, they're played very differently. Like, going from Digimon World 1 to Digimon World 3, or 2003 if you're in Australia. Yeah, big difference. The hardest part about it was there was no proper instructions that told you how the game actually played properly. Everything is potluck. Even the booklet, apparently, I think they programmed Digimon World 1 pretty badly, so the booklet didn't actually do what it said it was meant to do. There's a website that I use that you put in the parameters and it's basically spot on every time I've played that game to get whatever digivolution you need. As for other games like Digimon World 2003, it's just a bit of a grind. And if you're playing on emulator, do not save state when you attack the Nightmon, because they are an insta-kill, and I softlock my game that way. There you are.
Can I face Cow Cow?
We must be triumphant.
Rare item. Not a rare item, but item nonetheless. Should be it. Just need it to cross the border, then we're done. Please cross the border. There we go.
Hey, isn't that...
It's my bros. Alright, how'd we go? Up, down, done. 729. Ugh. What the hell's happened to my timer? Oh god, freaked me out for a second there. Alright. Now this is the part I reset at last time. I couldn't remember how to trigger Cao Cao's arrival. I think I need to get morale up and rendezvous with Liu Bei somewhere. Ah, he's down there. Okay, so I'm just going to beat the two generals up here to clear a path, then run down and beat Zhu Zhu. And that should trigger a few things.
From this battle, protect the people on the way to Han Shui.
I shall give my life in defense of Lord Liu Bei. Leave my lord's unit to me. Not even a dog will pass.
Victory is mine!
It's him down.
How can I think? Victory is mine!
Bottom of the map we go.
Must not fall behind.
morale's up. I think I need to get a little bit more morale before anyone shows up. Somehow he's managed to start fighting this outside and make my fear. Man's almost on his way. Oh, I just start hitting gate captains. Hopefully they do something for morale. I think after a certain time limit Satsuhara appears, maybe. I could have this wrong. I know that this time sort of made a difference when you were trying to grind for people's weapons. I just don't remember whose weapon it was that I needed to sort of speed up Cao Cao's arrival. That was rough.
Here at Chanbon? Listen, I will join this unit and we will cut off the enemy's pursuit.
See how we did. Better than my last reset. We have got 60892. 60892. God, we're hitting 20 minutes already. In 20 minutes, Xiahou Dun's was already done. It's all just waiting for RNG. Fan castle. Oh, that's the one that floods. Oh. My memory is pretty shonky on this one.
flood the castle and clean out the enemy forces.
Down another one. Cross and south.
Watch for Sima Yi. Let's go.
This uses in-game time, so those pauses don't really do much to me. Oh yeah, no horse. And controller, please. Now the slow part of the run begins. How could you just run across? Go this way. That's enough.
You come to demand thanks? Ha! You fool!
Over the gate. Shit! And I think... This is why you try and do these speedruns when your character is basically max level. We are 309.20. Yeeling. Attack the dude. Sounds good. Thanks for everyone who joined the stream. Whether you dropped in for a bit, stuck through all of it. I was not intending for basically this to be an ongoing thing. So, I appreciate all of you sitting there just having a watch.
Clan of Wu.
and yeah, this is just a bit of fun that I'm doing. Just, if it turns into something, fantastic. If it doesn't, I put all the speedruns on YouTube after I'm done streaming them, so if you want to get to the guts of everything and skip all the replays, you can go there and have a look. Juggle this guy. Just not sure that he hit. No, I got him. What are we on? 149.66. Last stage. Wuzhong Plains. Alright, I'm on Shu's side, so where am I? That's a good spot. So South Soul's right there. So left, straight. Let's see, the recording's been going for 38 minutes. Stream's been going for a bit over an hour.
All units, faint towards the enemy and head for their base camp.
Oh! Alright, let's see what we landed on. Alright, so final time was 27 minutes, 22 seconds, and 42 milliseconds, and this is for Guan Yu. This is not the world record for Musou Mode, because if you're being character agnostic, my previous one with Xiahou Dun was faster, but this is the only one on speedrun.com for Guan Yu, so I'm going to take it. I'm going to hit save, and I think in the last millisecond it tells you what your time was. 27:18. Somehow it says 27:18, even though if I count every in-game time, it's 27:22. So that's why I'm going off the timer, because it cares about it to the millisecond, but we're going to take it. Thanks everyone for joining. I'm going to stop the recording.